So what an honor it is to have you here today and to share your gift of song with us, because as you know, with this guy, this means a lot to us, right? And we have lots of things to do, but what a privilege it is. And you sound fantastic. How's this for a place to sing? You might set a trend here, as it relates to all that. But going on 5 weeks of tour.
That's insane.
Wow. I did 3 week choir tours in college, and that was a chore. And now I have to be disciplined in 5 weeks. Wow. Well, I don't want to talk anymore. I want you guys to sing another song or two or something like that. But I know you're on your journey of your tour. But we'll give you a tour in a little bit.
Ben, well, we can do one more. Sure. Sure.
This you got another song in yet?
Yeah, we actually did this for the first time 2 days ago, right? Yeah, all the way through. So this is I did this when I was a sophomore, and Dick Matthew was director at Bowling Green, and he did 7 of these as a director. Now you talk about
this tour.
Tour. Yeah, this exact same, route. So he would always sing this piece. So for Dick, this is RRD.
Here we go. Now let me tell you about the life of Jesus sent from God in the heaven above. He gave the gift of life to all mankind. His name we praise evermore, amen. His name we praise evermore.
Father,
and
they
bless
all. Happy birthday, Barbershop Harmony Society!
Wow, that's good.
Thank you.